To be a woman, you have to be devious and...
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.